Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. And hello from this 62,000 capacity stadium, King Abdullah Sports City in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And on the menu for you, live coverage of this Saudi Pro League match. It's Al Ittihad, and they face Al Nassr.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Fabinho plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, we believe they're going to play with the same system here, but it's all about the midfield battle. Whoever wins that should control the tactics.
And now they get the ball rolling. Abdulrahman Hadi went in strongly, decisively. Moving into the advanced position. It's looking promising. Utterly disappointing cross, goal kick. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, over the years he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then spin in behind defenders at such pace. When the ball's played in behind, nobody catches him and he often gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, and we know what the result is.
To take it away and space to cross it. Could be denied by the bar. Back in play here. There to win it back, and it took a little nick before it went over the touchline, so a throw in here. Al-Khaibari. And that's an important intervention. He fancies it. Oh, keeper dealt with it. playing it in. No-nonsense piece of defending. Looking towards the back post. Danger averted for now. On the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card all day long. Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
Underway and 1-0 it is. We'll see what happens next. Abdul Rahman Hari. Ronaldo! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here.
Ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish? 2-1 currently. Benzema. N'Golo Conte. It's with Romarinho. And the referee allowing the play to flow. Well, so close, and it goes down as a chance.
chance to draw level.
Yeah, really good chance to get back into this, I have to say. They just didn't take it.
And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Abdullela Al Amri.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, no doubt about it, Stuart. Cristiano Ronaldo in the first half, deserving all the superlatives going.
Well, what a first half he had. I thought he was outstanding. He caused the defenders all sorts of problems with his movement and pace, and he fully deserved his two goals, and I expect more from him in the second half.
The corner played into the box. No space for them here. Might go ahead. And a goal! It's with Romarinho. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Ronaldo. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And it's fallen for Ronaldo. Not out of the woods yet. What a time for composure on the ball. Shot back. With more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a really silly challenge.
Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. But it is a yellow card, and it seems to be a problem of discipline here, Stuart.
This is getting out of control. They've got to refocus here and get their composure back.
Well, sloppy in possession. Ronaldo, real chance. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Conte. It's with Romarinho. Benzema. Oh, he's through here! And a fierce effort, but not accurate enough.
Well, as you said, he went for power, but he's just off target. A bit unlucky, really.
deep the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, his goals, what a good performance, and he's not finished just yet.
Decided to make a change. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Conclude that it was completely overhit. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
Space for them here.
Might go ahead. And a goal! Another one! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hand.
Who can he pick out?